So when we tailor your suit, we'd always look to cut the sleeve on the break of the wrist. That's where the wrist folds like that. So the suit sleeve comes down to the break of the wrist. The shirt sits just beyond it, and that gives you a little bit of cuff. So for your suit sleeve, you should generally show about 1 to 2 centimetres of shirt cuff. That's the ideal amount, just there. So you can see the little white rim, and that has the effect of framing your suit. So it's framed here and here. What we don't like to see is when we've tailored a beautifully made suit and it's fitting perfectly, that you then go out and buy an off the peg shirt where the sleeves are much too long and you're showing too much cuff, or much too short and they're showing no cuff at all. So it's crucial not just to think about the suit sleeve length, but also